Hello guys, Knight79 with the second part of my Let's Play Fallout 4. Starting again. Right, as I left it last turn, last video. Oh, it's early in the morning. Basically we did the vault, we came to Sanctuary, we cleaned up Sanctuary, and all I've done is I've gone round, and as you can see, everything's looking nice and tidy. I've just basically broke everything down, and if you have a look now in my workshop, all the building materials that I've managed to get. Now, I've looted a couple of pistols while I've been out, so what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to craft up a pipe pistol. Now, this I can actually turn into... Where is it? Let's go for the grip. If I go for a standard stock, it becomes a rifle. So I'm going to build a standard stock. Right, now the receiver, I'm going to build a hardened receiver, I think. Which one was it that I built? I can't remember. I need to boost its damage. Yep, so I'm going to pop a hardened receiver on it. Now, the barrel is another one that decreases its range and accuracy. Improved hit fire with the short, so that's... yeah, I'm going to build the long barrel. Right, I'm out of adhesive now. So I've no more adhesive, which means I can't actually build anything else on it, so that'll do. Bit of a shame. So that should be a rifle. Ideally I would have liked a sight on it. But yeah, lack of adhesive. Yeah. So we're just going into tab, let's go into the weapons. We've got a hardened pipe rifle. So if I press Q, I can pop that on there. Right, and we've got Molotov cocktails I want on 5, and we've got some fragmentation grades that I want on 6. So, yeah, I'm pretty well geared up there. Now, while I was out and about as well, I've managed to find it a few little bits. So I've got a yellow fedora, which increases perception. I've got a Oshanka hat, which increases my intelligence, which I'm going to wear, because that'll give me an experience boost. I've got a laundered green dress I'm keeping in my inventory for the charisma bonus, because I do have a conversation option coming up. And I've put on some eyeglasses, which give me one perception. Aid-wise, I'm making sure I've got Med-X, purified water, they heal you, Rad-X, just in case I come up against resistance, Rad-Away, which will get rid of my resistance if I need it, and a stim packs. I need plenty of those. Miscellaneous, just the bobby pins. Junk, not carrying anything. Whoops. I don't think I should be carrying anything. No, mods. Phew, right, we'll dump those. No point in carrying those around. And, yeah, some ammo. Right, so let's get rid of those mods. Right, no point in carrying all that around. So, off we go to Concord. Sprint our way down there. So, as you can see, it's looking a lot more tidy around here now. Didn't take long, it took me about 45 minutes to clear everything up. And now, there are some buildings like that one there that I have taken down. I've taken that one and that one down. Now, there's another 2 or 3 over the other side that I have left up. The reason I've left them up is when I start looking at building a settlement. Oh, I missed the sign. When I start building a settlement, it's going to help with the defences. Now, when you are breaking things down, just on you go right to the edge of the green. In this water here, there's quite a bit of gear that you can get. And speaking of gear, more rounds, stim pack that, and drifter outfit. Okay. Tire iron. Mongrel dog meat. Now, I'm going to use the pipe rifle because... Hello. Hello, buddy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal?
Of course.
Okay, then. Whoops. Let's stick together.
All right, so, yeah, a little bit of loot to get here. Not much of it. What's he found? What is it, buddy? So, were you a dog? Stick him in command. We get some trouble here in a second. What's he found? Stop opening doors on me. We get jumped down by a load of mole rats in a second. Mole rats. Where are they? Here they are. Take all this bit. Took a bit of a lump there. I'm not happy about that. Might be worth putting the drifter uniform on actually for a bit of damage reduction. Seeing how I've got no armour. In fact, we'll do that now. Apparel. So the drifter outfit will give you 5 damage reduction. It's worth equipping. Over the jumpsuit, you know, it gives me more energy resistance. It's just no radiation resistance. Now, if I go to anywhere where there's a lot of rats, then yeah, I'll definitely change back.
Hey.
So if you talk to me. Oops. Now.
Talk. How you doing, buddy?
Sorry, buddy. I didn't want to shoot you.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? Any bad guys around, buddy?
While he's looking for bad guys, I'm going to look for items that I can use. If I find any crams handy, having a new can, rat poison, I might get some adhesive from that. I don't think I do. I'm looking for stuff that are going to give me adhesive now. And some light, flip lights on me. What have we got in here? Aha, pop tabs. Red rocket terminal. Nope. Alright. Now there's no point in looting up any of this gear because there is a workstation here. Turn that off actually. I'll take the cigarette cartons though because they sell. And we got pre-war money. Never break down your. I don't know what that is. Yeah, never break down the pre-war money. It actually sells quite well. Turn that off. So we've got a power armor station, we've got a weapons workbench. Will you behave yourself, dog? Scaring the shit out of me. Opening all these doors and he just scares the shit out of you. So you've got quite a bit of stuff here that you can make use of. I don't think there's an armor one. There's a cooking one around the back. I'll show you that one. So just activate this and that now means that we can have fast travel here. If we so choose. And there's the cooking one. There's the armor one. Nothing in the trash bin. So I'm just gonna have a quick loot around. There's a chemistry one. Oops. Nuka-Cola. Cigarettes. We'll keep because they sell more than anything else. Again, don't be breaking them down. You get a bit of asbestos. If you're struggling for asbestos, then yeah, break them down. That's Concord there. But there is a little thing that we're going to go and do first. If I can remember where it is. We'll head down this way. There it is. Right, we've got a little bit of loot here. I'll pick all this up though. I don't think, well, I don't know, I've never tried. If the settlement area comes down this far. Right, so now we're in the Molerat cave. So we're going to clear this out. Collecting all this brain fungus. Now, there's a few mole rats in here that are a bit of a pain in the ass, but you've seen me clear those. Yeah, they're relatively easy. Just this brain fungus we're going to pick up. Now, there we go. I'm going to take two shots. One shot should be enough. Take two just in case.
Wait there. Come on.
Okay. I always have my dog in commands so that. Yeah, that's. The only problem is if you get on him, look, watch what happens if he ends up at the top. Your mouse has to go all the way across the screen to get out of it. So be aware of that, guys. It is an absolute pain in the ass. Drives me up a wall. So we've got a bit of ammunition here. What's up with you? What's he whining at? What are you whining at, boy? Stop being a bitch. So in here, I'm just gonna... There's some duct tape. I wanna loot everything. And then I'll probably go back up and...
Go check that out!
It's just a nightmare. Now, there should be another mole rat up here somewhere. Let's go and clear the mole rats first. Speak of the devil. Which is really what I'm after doing. Okay, so we've got a safe that we can get into. Let's see what goodies we've got.
Yes.
Okay, fragmentation man, another Molotov. Sorry, but not too much. Not that much, really. Glowing fungus, coffee pot, glowing fungus. Glowing fungus, more of this brain fungus stuff. Got some more of this down here. Yeah. Everything's looted, I think. Yeah. What are you doing? Come on. You're sitting on the job. Baseballs. Now again, don't break down your baseballs. I'll show you why when we get to the coffee station. You can use the baseballs and get baseball grenades out of them, really. So never break down your baseballs. clear this one out. So there's some rads in here. It's worth coming in for that fusion core. And all right, take that. So I'm just taking a load of rads. Just a bit of a pisser. Black rimmed glasses and a burnt book. Anywhere else? Check that. So there's 1, 2, 3 and a way out. Let's go. We're done. So it's just a nice little boost to your XP and a little bit of boost to your loot. We'll leave here and I'm going to go to the weapon station. I think. Or should I just crack on? No, I'm going to go and upgrade this rifle. I want a better scope on it and it'll help me in the short run. So what's this one? There's the armor one. I'm not going to be upgrading armor because I haven't got any. But I do have. And the junk. Duct tape. So I'm going to drop them. I think I picked up some glue as well, didn't I? No. Checking for glue. Oh. So into the workshop. Get out of my way, hound. Alright. Now let's see what I need to upgrade this. Okay, so I've got a light pipe pistol. Hardened pipe rifle. Right, so I wanted to put on it some sights. Standard sights, why can't I use that? Oh, I've got no nuclear material, have I not? Damn it. Well, the nuclear material must be back up at we'll exit. Oh, well, I'm not upgrading. Nuclear material will be back at Sanctuary. That's fine. I'll use this pistol and let's go into Concord. Right, puppy, let's go. Okay, we've got.
Heads up. Get him!
Where is it? It flew off on me. Right, there's one down. Where'd the other one go? Ah, little bastard. They zip away like fuck, these things. But then they just come and harass you. Yeah. Puppy got it. Where is he? Oh. Where did he go? Gotta find him. Where the hell is dog meat? Okay, I can hear some shooting. Well, dog meat will catch me up in a bit. Be better. Right, so there's some loot in this house. Take a quick look. Mainly for the cap stash, pork and beans, sugar bones. That's about it. Oh, this in here. make sure you come and pick that special Nuka-Cola up. Nuka-Cola Quantum, it's called. Okay, welding goggles, red bandana, a bobby pin, ashtray, and bobby pin box. Oh, we've got an advanced safe, we'll have to come back for that. Some jet, medex. There's a bed up there, so what I'm going to do is use a rad away wherever they are. And I'm going to sleep for a couple of hours. I'll sleep for 4 hours. And there we go, full HP. I've only had to use a rad away to reduce that. Okay, so we're at Concord. I really could do with going and finding the dog. I'm gonna need the dog. Where the hell's he gone? It's annoying when he does this. All he's done is gone and chase down that thing for me. I've probably reloaded. No, let's make sure I reload. Where the hell is he? He's a pest. There he is. Sit next to his
Heads
camp.
Up.
Hey, buddy. He was about somewhere. There's me right away and some more duct tape. And some ammo. Okay. Now, quickly, I have got a level up. Now, I'm going to go with Scrounger, first of all, because ammo becomes a real problem, and I might as well, while I'm looting up all this area, pick up as much.
Look alive.
Do you know what? I'm not picking up all that shit. You don't want to watch me just looting stuff. We're going to get into Concord and get into some proper fighting with stuff that shoots back at you. We can come back to Concord and pick up all the flowers and stuff later. So we've got ourselves a spare fusion core now. Now I'm going to go into hide.
Get him.
And while I'm in this, oh, dog got in the way. Now I'm looting these straight away because
on him.
One hit. Into the rifle. See if there's anyone else.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Okay, so we've got a new quest out of time. Right. So what I'm going to do before I go in here is check my gear. So we want that. Usually get a miniman outfit off that guy. There's actually a weapon usually in here, so I'm going to go and get that. I want to make sure I've got some decent weapons. An expert safe. It's a short pipe rifle. Nothing that special. I don't think there's actually anything worth up here. Nope. So we'll go and right. Let's check the gear that we got. So we've got the drifter outfit, drift damage. Now the problem with that is I can't wear this, so I would rather have these on and then put the raider leathers on. As you see, I've got more. So what haven't I wear? I've not got left arm. So I'll put the raider left arm on. Road leathers. In fact, I'm going to wear the road leathers. Sack covered with hose, no. Scavenger outfit, no. Because it takes up the whole thing. Welding goggles for perception. What have I got on? Eyeglasses, they give me a perception. Black rim glasses for charisma, nice. I'll wear this assault mask. In fact, no I won't, because I lose the perception. Oh shit. Green rag hat. Okay, I'll wear the energy resist. Leather chest piece. That. Road leathers. Keep that hat on because I get the experience boost from wearing that hat. There's going to be a lot of experience to be had here. Burnt textbook. I'll get cloth probably from those. Right, where the fucking hell's the dog gone now? Well, I get the dog back when I go into this fight anyway. There are a couple of Radexes and stuff to be had in here. Somewhere. Where are they? Duct tape, we want that. Aha, hard hat. I'm gonna actually wear the hard hat. The experience bonus isn't really that much with one intelligence. Okay, Beaufort, Mentots. Probably take some of those in a bit. Very quick clean up there. I can loot everything else as I
look alive.
And I think we are. There's a toolbox around here. Get a cap stash, right away wonder glue. So I'm getting all the bloody stuff I need now. Antifreeze bottle, hot plate. Coca-Cola. These things will help heal me up if I need it. I don't particularly want to spend all this time looting, but I want to make sure that I'm going into this fight as strong as I possibly can be. Which isn't very strong, but it'll do. On that one. Aha! New dog. Nothing. Another new Coca-Cola. Nope, nothing. Can't go through that door. Most of these buildings are locked off, you can't get into them. There is a workshop somewhere. What's he barking at? What? What have you found? What have you found? Alright. Nothing in there. Nothing. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a fuse box. I thought there was a medical box then. There's a workshop in this area somewhere. I can never. Did I level up? If I did, yes, I did. Right. So this level up is going to go into toughness. Damage resistance. There's a workshop somewhere, and there's usually quite a bit of gear in it, but I'll leave it till. Yeah, fuck it. Too much of a loot whore for these games. Oh, one last look. I can't remember where that workshop is. Now I know where there's another fusion core, which is really, really handy to. I think this is the workshop. Yeah, it is. Can't remember how to get in it though. How'd you get in here? Oh, don't get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'll have a look and remember how to get in there. There's some bits in here. Yep, there they are. Aha, that's what I was after. And that's an expert one, so I can't get into that. Having a quick look what so raider left leg is 2 and 2, leather left leg is 2 and 5. Yeah, leather's always better early on. I don't think it has the same upgrade potential as the metal armors. I want to find this workshop, guys, sorry, and I will probably end this video soon, and I'll start the Museum of Freedom on a separate video. Where the hell is that? Hello. I don't remember this house being here. I've never looted this one before. I'll be awaited in this very shortly. Aha! Got a rifle out of that. What's this one? Novice. And I broke a bobby pin straight away.
Yes.
Right, got some money. Right, before I get rad, I'm gonna go and get in the Museum of Freedom. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video here, guys. So I hope you're enjoying this as much as I enjoy this game. This is a fantastic game. If you did like what you've seen so far, please do hit that like button. And if you're not already subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button. You'll be kept up to date with any further videos. Yeah, I'll catch you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye.